designing, we looked up pictures of rockets and see what type of thing we should use for a rocket, like a long and skinny nose cone or a thin or thick body, or how much fins we should use. And we saw that there's long and skinny nose cones, thin bodies, and three fins, so we decided on that.
We use a skinny tube to let the rocket go higher. We use the paper nose cone and paper fins. We thought that would make it go lighter. Then we got carried away with all the tape, and that made it get way down.
For our first launch, we were very nervous because we didn't know if our boost was going to be the highest or like one of the lowest because of our teamwork. And we were very on edge about it, and we were all worried. And we signed out of jobs like what we were going to do based on our stronger abilities. So I was the countdown master, Ty pressed the red button, and Carson came through the DPSI. Who's the video?
We could have made the fins stronger because in our rocket the fin ripped off and our nose cone got damaged. And we could have made it better, like by putting styrofoam or balsa wood.
For our first launch, our rocket went 38.5 meters high, and the class average was 32.9 meters. So we are proud of that because we got higher than the class average. So we were very happy with that.
For building our second rocket, we thought about putting a scoop on it so it would not weigh it down. So we put less tape. We tried to at least. And then we did a pointy nose cone again, and we taped it down a little bit so it'd stay on. And for our fins, we made them styrofoam covered in tinfoil to make it shiny, but that didn't work out too well.
For the second launch, we thought we were going to do pretty good because we didn't put as much tape on, and we made a longer nose cone. And we also put aluminum foil on our fins, so we thought it would be a very good launch. For our second launch, we did very good. One of our fins ripped off and our nose cone bent again. We are still proud of our results, but we were fine.
Our average height of our rockets was 29 meters. Our group height was 24.5. We realized we could have done better, but we are still satisfied with it.
For designing a building and rocket, we wanted it to be small so the air can go through the tube faster. So we made it a 6-inch body. And we made small fins because the radioactive rockets did, and their rocket went really high. We did that, and we rooted on the fins on really tight so they wouldn't fall off. And we put tape on them and made them out of balsa wood so they would rip. And we made a really tall and skinny nose cone and put tape on it so it wouldn't rip.
We thought we were going to do very well because of our previous launches. And
our class average was 38.7, and our group average was 35.5.
We didn't really work well together at first. We just kept arguing and arguing and arguing. And we didn't wanna... The boys just wanted to do what... They just went with the idea that he had, because we were just going with the idea that we had. So it was really unfair, and then he figured out a way to